I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am teaching you operation research. In the operation research, PERT. Now, in the PERT, we required optimistic time, pessimistic time, most likely time, and expected time by using this formula, variance of activity, sigma square, normal deviate, Z we have to find out, where TS is nothing but original scheduled time. After completing this one, we have to go for normal distribution table in order to find out the probability. This is a simple procedure you have to find out. The optimistic time, most likely time and pessimistic time, they are provided here. A small project consisting of 8 activities. Now here, everything is there, given it. We have to construct the PERT, we have to go for the critical path, and we have to find out the probability by using the normal distribution table. Now in the preceding activity, there are two dashes they have given it. I am going for the node based system. I am going to solve based on node rather than arrow or activity base. There are two arrows of they have given it. By seeing this one, by seeing the question, first I will draw the network diagram. I will draw the network diagram by seeing this. I'll go for the network diagram here. Dash are given, therefore you have to write as a start here. Start. From the start, A activities can be done. Write A here. From the start, B activity is done. Write B activity here. Now at the end of A, C activity is there. Write the C here. At the end of A activity, again D activity is there. Write D here. At the end of A, again E activity is there. Write E here. E activity. Next, BC, from B and C, F will be arrive. From B and C, F will be arrive here. Now, from D, G will arrive. At the end of the G, D, G will arrive. Now, junction E F G is nothing but H. E F G is nothing but H. This is a node based system. I am drawing the network based upon the node. It is H. Now, this is the network diagram. Now, after this is a rough diagram I have drawn as per the data here. Now after completion of this diagram, I will go for table. This is the table I will follow here. Now see here, the activities I will write from the question as it is. Now the activities, whatever the activities are there, from the question I will draw it, I will write here. Now TM, T0 value, I will write the T0 value. TM value, I will write the T0, TM, TM value. TP value, I will write the TP value. Now TE we have to find out. What is TE? TE is nothing but expected time. Expected time. This is the formula. By what is T0? 2 plus 4 into 4 plus 12 is nothing but 5. Similarly, 10 plus 4 into 12 plus 26 divided by 6 is nothing but 14. Similarly, 8 plus 4 into 9 plus 10 divided by 6 is nothing but 9. You have to solve in this way. Now, in terms of variance, this is the formula we have to use. Tp minus T0 divided by 6 whole square. That means Tp is nothing but 12 minus 2 divided by 6 whole square. You will get 2.778. See you. Tp 12 minus 2 divided by 6 square, you will get 2.78. Don't go for square here. Just we require sigma square here. Okay. Similar procedure has to be followed for the rest of the row wise. Now after completion here, the actual network diagram we are going to draw. Actual network diagram we are going to draw based on the rough diagram. Based on rough diagram. Now I will draw the actual diagram based on the rough diagram. Now see here. Now the start is there. Now in terms of box, I will consider the start here. Start. This is the start. I will write yes here at the center. Next, I will construct a box here. In this way, at the exact at the center, I will write A here. Similarly, for B, exactly at the center, I will write B here. It is a node-based system. Now D, see this diagram, D, exactly at the center, I will write D here, E, exactly at the center, I will write E here, C, C here, write the arrows. Next, D, D, go for G here, G, and next is H, it is a combination here. H, draw the arrow, C and B is nothing but F here, C and B is nothing but F, F, and this is H, connect this point. Now what is S? You have to write the E value. Now here at the beginning, yes, we will consider as a 0 here. Default we have to consider 0 at the yes. Now at A we have to write 5 here. You have to write the expected time 5. At B it is 14, C 9, D 15, E 8, F 9, G 4, H 5, H 5. Next, see here. Write 0, 0 plus 0, 0. Now 0 move this side at the A and at B. 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 14, 14. Next, this 14 will move this side. There is a junction here. Be careful. There are two arrows are reaching here. Now 5. After completing 5, 5 will reach here. The one more 5 will reach here. Again the 5 will reach here. Now 5 plus 15, 20. 5 plus 8, 13. 5 plus 9, 14. This 14. Now this 14. Both are 14. Either you can consider C value or B value, 14. Now 14 plus 9, 23. 23. Now see here, 20, right? 20 here. 20 plus 4, 24. Now, we have to consider the larger value when we are moving from the left to right. Right? This which one is larger? 24, 13, 14. Sorry. 24, 13 or 23. 24 is larger. Right? 24. 24 plus 5, 29. Now when we are moving from the right to left, we have to select the smaller value. First try 29 as it is. 29 minus 5, 24. Now go first, complete the critical part. 24, write 24 here. 24 minus 4, 20. Now move 20 here. 20 minus 5, 20 minus 15, 5. There is a junction here. Wait. 24, move 24 this direction, 24 this one, 24 minus 9, 15, 15, the 15 moves here, 15, and one more 15 moves here, 15 minus 9, 6, 15 minus 14, 1, 15 minus 14 is 1 here, now 24 minus 8, 16, now 5, 16, 6, which one is smaller? 5 smaller, right? 5. 5 minus 5, 0. Now see here, 0 or 1, which one is smaller? 0, right? 0, 0. Now write the critical path. 5, 5, 20, 20, 24, 24, 29, 29. This is the critical path. Now here, write the critical path. Critical path, don't consider S here, direct light A, D, G and H. A, D, G, H. Now you have to find out expected duration, that is TE. What is TE? What is A value? 5. What is D value? 15. What is G value? 4 plus 4 plus H value is 5. If you calculate the 29 weeks, it will be 29 weeks because the problem is given in terms of week. Next, you have to find out sigma square value. Sigma square, again A value. What is A value? Now finding the sigma square, you have to see this one. For A it is 2.78. 2.78 plus for D 2.78 plus G 0.44 plus H is nothing but 0. The answer is 6 weeks. If you go for square, 6 is nothing but approximately 2.45. Now we have to find out Z. Z is nothing but TS minus TE divided by sigma. Now what is the original value? They are given in the problem. What is the original value? 30 week, which is nothing but TS. TS is nothing but 30. Now substitute here. 30 minus 29 divided by 2.45. Answer is 0.40. Answer is 0.40. Now, from normal distribution table, we are referring the normal distribution table. It is a positive case. This is the table we are going to refer. Now, 0.4, third decimal is 0 here. Second decimal is 0 here. Therefore, you have to see 0.4, 0.0. The answer is 0.6554. 0.6554. 0.00. 0.40. You have to see 0.4 in that one, 0.00. 0.0. that means 0.4. In that one we have to find 0.00. If it is 1, then you have to go for 0.01. If it is 2, you have to go for 0.02. Now it is, the answer is 0.6554 and 65.54%. This is the probability. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.